Well, we're in Darwin Harbour and we've just caught a legal barra, 59 centimetres, and we've tagged it with one of the Million Dollar Fish charity tags that I was given. It's worth $5,000. If someone catches this fish, it's $2,500 to him or her and $2,500 to their favourite charity, choice of three. Little classic lure did the job. There you go. A Million Dollar Fish tag barra. Going back in.